the good Lord heard young Daniel's prayer, and he took them all away on the wings of prayer down from the air. A miracle happened that day. Won't you hear young Daniel's humble prayer? When his wife and kids were just too much to bear. Oh, he prayed real hard down on his knees, and he said, Lord, take me please. I can't live with my wife no more, and my kids don't do their chores. Oh, I would be a happy man if you didn't give these problems to me. So, Lord, please take that away. A subtle change in weather could not be seen by Daniel's eye, but a hungry young tornado was a brewing in the sky. It swept up through the Southlands on a cool Gulf Shore breeze, and put them softly in their graves with a calm and nerve and ease. Won't you hear young Daniel's humble prayer? When his wife and kids were just too much to bear. Oh, he prayed real hard and hard on his knees, and he said, Lord, take me please. I can't live with my wife no more, and my kids don't do their chores. And I would be a happy man if you didn't give these problems to me. So Lord, please take me quickly.
Now the moral of the story is,